This is Jim Chang. Shortly after moving from Budapest to Vienna, the boy's parents began to become a little concerned. And so they took their son, who was about 89 years old at the time, to see Sigmund Freud. And Freud spent a few hours with the boy, and then told his parents, "Your son is a genius. And a psychotic." Which, of course, prepared him ideally for his chosen profession. Tonight at 9 o'clock, from that huge new 106 CD collection featuring all the recordings they made for Columbia and Epic over the years, we're going to hear the Symphony No. 9 in D minor, Opus 125, the Choral Symphony of Beethoven, in a performance by the Cleveland Orchestra and Chorus, conducted by George Sal. And we're going to begin this evening's program with one of the great English composers of the 20th century indulging one of his great passions. And actually, this is one of the few times that he actually quoted some English folk songs in any of his works. Here in the orchestration by Gordon Jacob is the English Folk Song Suite by Ralph Vaughan Williams, played by the London Symphony, conducted by Sir Adrian Bolt.